to her house to give it to
her. I'm sure. I still get American book.
Not leaving everyone aboard, please maintain it at all times. We ask that you please keep all parts of your body inside the tram while in motion. If you are standing, please hold on to the white zigzag areas in the middle of each coach. Before we get too far away, I'd like to remind everybody that you are parked in the south parking lot in the AutoCAD area, aisle number one. This is the south parking lot, AutoCAD area, aisle number one. Good afternoon and welcome aboard. Your driver's name is Jeannie and my name is Ken. On behalf of the Sohio and Kings Island, I hope everybody will have a pleasant stay today.
You remember, Anne-Marie, remember where we're parked, okay?
Kings Island does have a base price of $10.50 per person, which includes all rides and entertainment once inside the park. All except the Wild Animal Safari Monorails have a $1 charge per person. Kings Island does have 3 of each live shows this year. That's entertainment, which is the American Heritage Music Hall. Kings Company and You're Looking at Country, which are both at the International Showplace. Returning this year are the popular shows you have with WWE Caper Room, Dolphin Sea Live Show, the Kings Island Car Set, International Air Show, and the nightly fireworks display. Our most exciting attraction at Kings Island is the record-breaking roller coaster named The Beast. The Beast is built in a densely wooded 35-acre site in the Rivertown section of Kings Island. The Beast will feature 2 of the largest vertical drops in roller coaster history, 135 feet and 141 feet. The Beast will break all existing records in track length, which is 1¾ miles long, a speed of 70 miles per hour, and a ride that lasts 3 minutes 40 seconds. Please remain seated until we do come to complete stop. This will be our stop for the main gate. Please exit to the right. Watch your step.